pardon me, sorry. All right, on with the show. I've got a instrument here made out of stolen parts. Not by me, but by the guy that I bought the instrument from. He used to work at the Dan Electro factory in the 60s, and he would put necks up his coat sleeves, pickups in his pocket, you know. Anyway, let's get into the oldies bag just a little bit.
Satisfied. There she goes again with another guy.